Hello students, welcome to Standard 9 Mathematics Chapter 1 Number System. In last lecture we have solved exercise 1.4 and after that we have the new topic in this chapter is operations on real numbers. Operations here in maths, you know, basically addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. So how we are doing these operations on real number, that we will understand what are the effects of it, that we will understand. So example 12 we have in this related to this topic is check whether 7 root 5, 7 upon root 5, root 2 plus 21 and pi minus 2 are irrational or not. Here one thing we can notice that 7 into root 5 shows the multiplication of one rational number and the other one is irrational number, as 7 is rational and root 5 is irrational. Multiplication of rational and irrational. This is division of rational and irrational. Root 2 plus 21 is addition of irrational and rational. Pi minus 2 is subtraction of irrational and rational. You know that root 5, root 2, root p type, where p is prime, all are irrational numbers and pi is also irrational number. Right? So these all numbers in operations, they are one having rational and the other one is having irrational, and between them addition, subtraction, multiplication and division is done, and after doing this we have to check that the result is irrational or not. So in the solution we have the values of this irrational numbers root 5 as 2.236 ... and so on. Non-terminating, non-recurring, so it is irrational number and its values, approximate values given, because the numbers are not ending, digits are not ending. Similarly, root 2 is 1.4142 ... so on. This is also non-terminating, non-recurring, irrational number value. Pi is 3.1415 ... so on, going digits, so it is also non-terminating, non-recurring. These values we have to accept first, and the method also we have to find the root values. By that earlier classes we have seen that way we can find, or you can remember also the pi value also we have to remember this way. The pi, you know, is defined as in the circle the ratio of circumference to diameter. For any circle, the circumference, the value numerator you put and diameter down of the same circle, you will get a constant value for each and every circle, any way you draw. The circle's ratio is constant. Which ratio is constant? Circumference to diameter. And that value is taken as pi, and the value of this pi, the mathematicians are finding, this is never ending type. So till now it is considered that it is irrational number. In detail you can see in other reference books, this is the value actually, not exact value, approx, because no ending digits are there. Okay. Considering these values, now one by one we find 7 root 5 first. So 7 into root 5 is 7 into the root 5 value is 2.36 ... that we have. So you multiply ... will be average. 7 6 are 42. 2 carry 4, 7 3 is 21, carry 4 will be 25, 5 carry 2, 7 2 is 14 and 2 16, carry 1, 7 2 is 14 and 1 15, 15 plus 6 5 2 So as you can see here, we have multiplied one of the rational and the other one is irrational, and we got the result irrational, but the result is non-terminating, non-recurring, so it is an irrational. Similarly, division, the next is 7 upon root 5. So 7 upon root 5 as it is, then we have multiplied root 5 up and down. By doing so, it will be easy. How it will be easy? See, 7 into root 5, 7 root 5 as it is, and root 5 into root 5, can write 5. Now, 7 into root 5, the value we have 15.652 ... and it is divided by 5. So simply divide by 5. 5 3s are 15, point as it is. 5 1s are 5. 115, 5 is 15, then 5 will not divide 2, so taking 0, it will be 20, 5 4 is 20, and left as less, more digits are there, so we have shown more digits, never ending type. It is again the result is non-terminating, non-recurring, so it is irrational number, in division also we got. Similarly, the third one, root 2 plus 21, that we have to do addition here. Root 2 value is 1.4142 dash 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 1.4142 dash 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 plus 21 as it is. So addition of 1 and 21 will be 22 and after the 0.4142 dash 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 as it is. So in addition also we have seen irrational and rational are added and the result is non-terminating, non-returning, that is irrational number. And the fourth one pi minus 2, that we do pi is as we have noted 3.1415 as the less value we have taken of pi minus 2 as it is. So 3 minus 2 will be 1.1415 as the less as it is. Again the result is non-terminating, means never ending, and non-recurring, so it is an irrational number. So what we notice here in multiply, division, addition and subtraction of one number of rational number and the other one is irrational. All these results are non-terminating and non-recurring decimal. So all these are irrational numbers. Now example 13 we have. In that add 2 root 2 plus 5 root 3 and root 2 minus 3 root 3. So we want to add here. So we have taken this part as in bracket. Addition means plus and this part root 2 minus 3 root 3 in bracket. Now you know these all addition and subtraction, so like and unlike terms, about that you know. In this 2 root 2, root 2 having terms and here root 2 having terms, both the terms are like terms, so we will take it in one loop. This is 2 root 2 and plus root 2 we have taken in one loop, one bracket. Plus sign, then root 3 having terms are like terms, other like terms pair. So 5 root 3 in plus and 3 root 3 in minus we have taken in one other bracket, second bracket. Now simply like terms can be added or subtracted. So 2 root 2 and 1 root 2 total will be 3 root 2. Of these two sum will be 2 root 2 and 1 root 2, 3 root 2. Here plus 5 root 3 minus 3 root 3, 5 minus 3, 2 root 3. So 2 root 3, this is the answer. Okay. Similar way, example 14 we have. Multiply here we have to do multiplication 6 root 5 by 2 root 5. So in multiply you know that between these two multiplication sign will be 6 root 5 into 2 root 5. Now here also we can make the group of 6 into 2 into root 5 root 5. 6 into 2, 6 to the 12, root 5 will be 5. So 12 into 5, 12 into 5, 12 5 is 16. Next example 15, divide 8 root 15 by 2 root 3. So divide sign will come, 8 root 15 divided by 2 root 3. 8 root 15 we can write up there, divided by a number we can take down here, 2 root 3 as is. 8 root 15, root 15, 8 is at, as a 8, root 15 can be written as root 3 into root 5. Because root 3 into root 5 will give root 15, 3 5 is 15 in root. So root 15 is written as root 3 into root 5. 8 is as it is. And down there to root 3 as it is. Now we can see root 3 up and down cancel. 2 1s are 2, 2 4s are 8. So 4 and root 5 are there. So 4 root 5 is answer. Now carefully if you see the example 12, 13, 14 and 15, we can make the note of 3 notes here. Note that is noted here. That first number, the sum or difference of a rational and an irrational number is always irrational number. We have seen an example 12. This is sum and this is subtraction. Sum and subtraction of one of the number is irrational and the other one is rational. What we are getting in sum and subtraction of rational and irrational are giving irrational number. From this the point is that. Then second point is the product or quotient is multiply and divisor of a non-zero rational number with an irrational number is always irrational number. This is also an example 12, first two. We are seeing the product of rational and irrational means multiply of rational and irrational. This is division of rational and irrational means quotient of rational and irrational. and they are giving irrational numbers. So first point again from last these two, the sum or difference of a rational and irrational will be irrational, and product of or quotient of a non-zero rational and irrational will also be irrational number. In short, we can say the sum, the subtraction, the multiplication and the division of one of the number is rational and the other one is rational, then the result will be irrational only by these two. The third number is based on these examples, example 13, 14 and 15, in which we have seen that all are irrational numbers. Two irrational numbers addition, two irrational numbers multiplication, two irrational numbers division. So in addition, somewhere you are getting irrational only, this is irrational result. By multiplying, you get your rational result, irrational result. So we cannot say here exactly the what will be the result. It may be rational or it may be irrational. So the last point is, if we add, subtract, multiply or divide, any basically four big operations we do on two irrational numbers, and both the numbers are irrational, for both the given numbers irrational, if we are doing addition, subtraction, division, multiplication, any basic operation we are doing, the result may be irrational or irrational. The result may be rational or irrational, like these 13, 14, 15 examples. Here we got irrational number, here we got rational, here irrational. And it depends on the given irrational number. So we cannot say anything that rational or irrational. And we take two irrational, both the numbers are irrational, and we are doing operations, basic operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication or division. The result may be rational or irrational. But here we are sure that if one number is rational, the other one is irrational. One number is rational, other one is irrational. And if we are doing basic operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication or product, division, all the four operations will give irrational numbers only. These two are sure. Here sum and difference of rational and irrational will be irrational. In the second point, product and quotient of one rational and the other one irrational will be irrational. But if, when we take two irrational numbers, the result may be rational or irrational. So this way, with the example, these three points to be noted. This can be asked in one mark question, and you can understand by these examples. So it will be understandable. Thank you.